Hello, welcome to online classes, children. Today, in chapter number 1, large numbers, we will be dealing with the topic forming numbers. So, first of all, let's see forming numbers. Now, children, if any digits are given and we want to find the number, we want to form the number. So, there are two ways by which the question can ask, like form the number without repetition of the digits, and next one is we can form the number by repeating the digits. Okay, so first of all, we will be seeing without repetition of the digits. So now, in order to form the largest number from the given digits, we arrange them in descending order. And if we want to form the number, smallest number from the given digits, then we arrange them in ascending order. So these two things you need to remember. So let's see this from the question. And I have taken question from my practice time 4, question number 1. Find the largest and the smallest 7 or 8 digit number using the given digits without repeating the digits. So you can see here the question 6, 7, 8, 1, 0, 3, 4. Okay. You can see here these are the digits given, and we want to find the largest 7 digit number, okay, from this given digits. So what we have to do, we have to arrange them in descending order. So you can see here we have arranged these all given digits in descending order. Okay, so 8 is the biggest number over here, and so we have written 8 at the left hand side. And then 7, then 6, 4, 3, 1, 0. That's why the number becomes 87,64,310. Okay. And next, we are forming the number, the smallest 7-digit number from this given digit. Okay. So, what we have to do? See, now we have to arrange them in ascending order. And you can see here, in ascending order, first as you know that 0 is smaller, so first of all 0 should come, but it is saying that we have to find 7 digit number. We have to form 7 digit number. So if 0 will be written at the left hand side, so the number will become only of 6 digit. Okay, that's why we have written after 0 what the number is coming, which is bigger than 0, that is 1. Okay, so that's why we have written here 1, and then we have written 0, and then we have arranged in the ascending order. Alright, so the number becomes 10,34,678. Now, the next one, next question you can see here, 1, 8, 9, 7, 3, 0, 4. These are the given digits, and these are, you can see, the 7 digits are there. So the largest 7 digit number formed by the given digit is, we have arranged the given digits in descending order. So the number becomes 98,74,310. And the smallest 7 digit number formed by the given digits is, again here we will be writing 1 first of all, and then we will be writing 0. So the number becomes 10,34,789. So another questions, you can see here D and E I have shown here. You can, with the same method, these are of 8 digit numbers. Digits are given, so we have formed largest 8 digit and smallest 8 digit numbers. Okay, so you can see here that the numbers we have found here is this one, and you can the same method we have used, we have arranged in descending order for forming the largest 8 digit number, and we have again arranged the digits in ascending order. And since 0 cannot be written to the left hand side, okay, so we have written after 0 which one is the largest, which one is the largest number after 0, that is 1. Okay, So 1 we have written first and then 0, and then we have arranged in the ascending order. The same thing we have done in this question also. So you can see here and you can note it down in your copy. Now second condition is that, children, when we have to form the numbers with repetitions of digits. So you can see here the first question, question number 4, form the number by repeating the given digits, and we have to form the smallest 7 digit number from the given digits, that is 46032. Now you see here, children, here only 5 digits are given and we have to find the smallest 7 digit number. So what we have to do is we have to repeat the smallest digit. So as you can see here, 0 is the smallest digit over here which is given, and we have to find it 7 digits, smallest 7 digits. So here it is only 5 digits, so we will repeat 0 2 more times to make it 7 digit, smallest 7 digit number. So it will be like this. You can see the smallest 7 digit number formed by the given digits is 20,346. So you can see here we cannot write the 0 at very the most left hand side, because when we write 0 at most left hand side, so it will not make any sense. So that's why first we will be writing 2 which is greater than 0. Just after 0, 2 is the greater number, and that's why we are writing 2 at first, and then we will be writing 0, and we will repeat 0 2 more times, and then we will write 3, 4 and 6 in the increasing order, the other digits. Okay, so the number becomes 20,346. Now next question is largest 8 digit number. So the number we have to find is largest 8 digit, and here the given digits are 21057. So again 5 digits only are given and we have to find the largest 8 digit number. So children, first of all we have to arrange these digits in descending order, and whatever is the largest among all this, that we have to repeat 3 more times to make it largest 8 digit number. So you can see here the largest digit over here is 7, so we will repeat 7 3 more times, and you can see here the largest 8 digit number formed by the given digits is 7,77,75,210. So 7 we have repeated 3 times, and then we have arranged rest of the digits in descending order, so that the number what is formed is your largest 8 digit number from the given digit, that is 7,77,75,210. So children, in this way we find we form the numbers by repetitions of digits. Thank you.